Alright, sorry about that. I had to break the laughing.
You're a long tongued lout, ain't
you? But, you know, that's the thing about these RPGs. Put you in a situation, you decide what you're gonna do. Now, I am a chaotic good, so it really doesn't matter if I took the money or not. So, I'm also a dwarf, so, you know, what do you expect? I needed money. Gold is a bunch of gold, eh? Not gonna say anything here. There's a question mark here somewhere. Oh, there. Who said this damn game would be... What? What? Oh my god. Alright. Is this a joke? Do I go in here? Okay. Whatever. I want to go find these bandits. I'm going to run into an ambush, but I want to find these bandits. So they're up here somewhere. I know they are. They're set up to the north. I hope they mean the north of the woods. I mean, come on. Alright, continue. Okay, check it out. Okay, let's check that. Okay, let's go down here. Follow this dirt road, man, let's go. Oh yeah, it's gonna go to the mines probably, right? Yeah, that's the thing. I hope I'm prepared for these mines. Who's that? Who's that? Come back here!
Hello, mate. You look a friendly face.
Please, unless you're here to do something about that wretched mine, leave me be. I lost my mother to its maw, and now they've sent my only son into its depths. Please, I have a woman born. I have heard much about the terrors of this mind. Tell me where it is that I might close it, and thereby breathe new hope into your fading heart. Heroes are made of spirits such as this. The mines lie southeast, beyond the fair. Now please make haste and save the men of this fair. Oh, the carnival. Okay, let's go to the carnival. I don't really need to see everything, do I? Whatever. Time's a wasting! We must go and save these people from the mines. I thought I saw a question mark. I guess not. There we go. This is the carnival. Hopefully it's some fun times over there. Oh, there's the mines. Let's go to the carnival first. There is some music going on.
Of course,
I really... Oh, what's down here? It reminds me a little of The Rock. Just a little bit of The Rock theme. If you hear a little bit... What is that, a chicken? I can't eat no chickens.
Ew, pal. You're a lucky fella, aren't ya?
Good day! You're so victimized by Valtair Master Thief. pickpocket. No time to. Every time I go somewhere new, I always try to find some enemies. You know, whatever. What do you want? You want to? Oh. He took 100 gold.
Different that guy.
A toss of the bones to make your fortune. Double your money on the winning roll. I will wager 1 gold. Hey, winner, you've doubled your coins. I take 1 gold, give you 2. Party has lost 1 gold. I gain 2. That's it? Big deal. What else you got? What? Hey, boys, if you're interested in what's easy, it's craps cable. Roll of the bones is your. Yeah, that's we just did that. Oh, Carnival games! Let's see what we got here. It's a casino. Roll up and take a chance on the big wheel. One will get 20, other win and spin. I will wager 1 gold. So, again. Is that right?
You're a lucky fella.
I will wager 2 golds. Sorry, you'll try again. No, think so. Get out of here.
What about roulette? Walk out rich.
Roulette in its simplest form. You can pick your to play. Wager 2 gold. Oh, it was over next.
Come in poor, walk out rich.
So the only thing I want is crap.
Come in poor, walk out rich. Take your chance with Lady Timora.
What? Where's Lady Timora? I don't see her. I will wager 1 gold. Nobody looks away when you lose. Alright, that's enough of this. I'm losing money.
Take your chance with Lady Timora.
Come on, come on. Try to look at the Wheel of Fortune. Roll the dice big. Win big. Timora looks down at one of you and blesses you with divine look. I think so. I don't want to gamble. I lost time.
You need a new tailor. Your clothes are absolutely dreadful.
Who's that, you? Wow! Lord Bink, buffoon! What a fabulous carnival! Wait, what? Oh, how dreadfully impossed you are. I mean, honest. What? Yeah. What a fabulous carnival, darling. Me. Does thou mockus me away with you? You better get out of here. Don't tell her. Papa was in the mines, but Mama says he's in the he's with the mommy of all. What? The mommy of all?
Right. Weather's been lousy lately.
I'm not going near places the dead walk. Lest not since my uncle was possessed. He came out of slathering mad. And a cleric in his group has not experienced to dispel evil from his mind. It was a prior to hold him still that freed him. But he'll not go. I just took something.
I've no time for to talk to you now.
I'll not go near places the dead walk, least near here. Okay, cowboy, no problem. So. Another game? What's this? What's this?
Mahatma won't be talking to no strangers.
Then I won't talk to you.
Come in poor, walk out. Take your rich. Chance with Lady Timora. Poor, walk out rich.
Yeah, right.
A simple task.
Oh, just look in the barrel. Nothing in the barrel. Let's go in here.
Leave us alone, will ya? Nothing for you here.
You there, stay back. Ooh, sorry, man. If any of you come any closer, I'll kill her. I'm serious. Don't make me do it. All I have to do is say the last word of my spell and she'll die. Sorry, I told you, and now she dies, then you die. Holy crap. Alright, let's do it. Please, why does he sound like he's you know, bad? Yes, sir. Attack him with that, and I will come up here from the back of the kill. Oh, maybe she should entangle. That's what I'll do. Entangle his ass. Oh, crap. This is not good. This is not good at all. Oh. Crap.